first morning. Raptor out there. Elk. You ready?
That was a dead shot. I aimed right for him.
I just saw him fall.
He did?
Yep. He just fell over.
Did I hit him?
High five.
Skull.
Good shot, man.
That was a good one. I saw him. I'm glad
that... Dude. Wipe your gun off.
I'm just glad he didn't leave. And I know I didn't shoot another one.
Say about it. Tell me about it.
That was sick. He left to the right, and I was like, oh, I'm going to shoot him.
It was 7-08. Browning X-Bolt. Shooting Hornady. Custom lights. 120 grain SSTs. Well, cool. Well, let's...
Yeah.
Give him a couple minutes, we'll walk over there and check him out.
Are you sure he fell?
Yeah, I saw him fall.
Yes.
Oh, wow, Dad.
Yeah, are you going to call him?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, well, I called him. See it? Oh, that's a nice one. That's a really good one. Ooh. Holy man.
Look at him.
That's a lot bigger than I thought it was.
Where's the shot at? Probably didn't go through his whole body.
Oh, I'm sure it did. That's a nice one. Let's get him propped up.
First thought, Ed. Shot it at about 75, 80 yards, and I'm super excited about it.
Yep, shooting the old Browning X-Bolt 7-08, Hornady Custom Light, 120 grain SSTs. Probably ran about 40 yards. Good owl dad. Good first owl dad. Good thumbs up. If you can do it.
Yeah.
All right. Nice animal.
Yep.
Beautiful.
Oh, you got him. You got him. Let's hope it wasn't a tiny one.
It's a big old sow. There's a pair of nuts, but it's not giant. There's a bigger pair of nuts. Oh, I think I might have got the big one.
Alright. Saw him. His stomach's like white. He's kind of got some nice colors.
Knocked him down, didn't it?
Oh yeah, he fell right over.
Did you have it on him?
Mm-hmm. I didn't shake horribly this time. Okay. I just saw him just tip right over and fall. This is where I shot my big one last year. Oh, he's still moving. He isn't dead yet. Oh, yeah, he's big. Look at the nuts on that thing. Ooh, he's a nice one. That's a nice one. Oh, yeah. Where'd you shoot him at? Doesn't look like you shot him in the heart. He just tipped right over. Yummy pig. What?
Shut that on. Made about a 100-yard shot. Shot him with a Christensen Arm 7 mag. 168 grain burger bullet, put him right down. I'm not sure how much he weighs, but he's pretty big. Got some good tusks on him, and have to check see how good Brody's videotaping was, but yeah, dropped him right down. He's a good pig.
You hit him. You hit him.
Get on it. Get up here and get on it. Sam, get on it.
He's injured. He's walking away limping. Did you shoot him in the face?
I think so. That 44 mag not roll him up.
Yeah, I think you got him in the leg.
damn. That's a tough son of a bitch. Don't move. Stop. I'm gonna shoot him with the rifle. You see him?
Oh yeah. He's limping away.
He's laying down.
Oh, he's gonna. I don't think he can. I don't know how he could take another one of those shots. Hey, there's another one to your left. Oh, you got him. He's dead. He's gone. Whew. Wow. Took quite a few shots to take him down. It's a tough pig. Pretty good sized pig. Jeez.
What a fiasco.
Good.
We just had an insane fiasco with this thing. First shot was about 8 yards with a 44 mag. Second shot was at about 10 yards with a 44 mag. Shot him again at about 10 yards with a 44 mag. He ran down the fence, hopped into these woods, so I just grabbed Brody's 7-0-8 and plugged him. But what a beast. I mean, he took 3 slugs off a 44 mag and he was pretty okay. And that last shot, I had that 7-0-8 and I just put it in his brain. It, get it over with, but he's a big pig, big old boar.
Good one.
That's actually a real nice one. Both of them were. Oh, there's quite a few. Quite. Oh, wow. I bet that's that group with that sow. Bye.
I hit it.
Yeah, he's done. Just sit down. You got him.
I saw a blood mark. Huh? I see a little hole on its side. I hit it.
You got him. Good shot. Probably about 40, 50 yards. Probably 50 yards. I think that's where.
I think it's
four. You see the sun so bright.
We snuck up on him at 50 yards and shot him right behind the shoulder, and he died in his bed.
Good. 7-08, 120 grain SSTs. Did it.
Yep.
Proud dad moment. Good job.